Throughout history, wolves were a common and vital part of the Pacific Northwest ecosystem. But European colonization and statehood brought an active campaign of wolf eradication in Washington. Nearly extirpated in the early 1900s, wolves have been making a comeback thanks to federal reintroduction efforts in Idaho and in Yellowstone. With heavily forested and rocky terrain, rich with wild game, both private and national forests are ideal areas for wolves to den and raise their young, and they're hotspots for a growing population. But national forests are public lands belonging to all Americans, and they're managed by the U.S. Forest Service with the responsibility to conserve wildlife and habitat. In many areas, including in Washington, the Forest Service leases land to ranchers to graze cattle. Unfortunately, many of these parcels are not ideally suited for cattle grazing, putting livestock in direct conflict with wolves. As a result, wolves are now being killed for doing exactly what wolves do.